Intrusion detected. Commencing introduction. We have him. Prescription required. Medicinal or recreational. Supplements for every lifestyle. Electroshock therapy is available upon request. Medicinal or recreational. No prescription required. Electroshock therapy is available upon request. Supplements for every lifestyle. For every lifestyle. No prescription required. Electroshock therapy is available upon request. Medicinal or recreational. Medicinal or recreational. No prescription required. Thank you. supplement for every lifestyle.
Just taking it all in.
Thank you.
your service, sir. Serve and protect. May I be of assistance? Service, sir. May I be of assistance? Serve and protect.
Looks great. I mean, even better than I'd imagined. Man, thanks for giving me a place to crash, huh? Why'd you break me out of Rollins anyway? I mean, you don't know me. I could be a bloodthirsty maniac, an axe-wielding ex-con, a door-to-door salesman.
good one, I hope.
Wow! The bar looks great! I mean, even better than I'd imagined. And thanks for giving me a place to crash, huh? Why'd you break me out of Rollins anyway? I mean, you don't know me. I could be a bloodthirsty maniac. Ah, a do-gooder, huh? Well, I can work with that. I've met some of your kind before. Listen, I don't get it, but whatever turns you on, I guess. Look, I'm gonna make this short and sweet. These blood eagles are bad news, and they need to go down hard. You already stuck it to them once at the labor camp, so I know you've got what it takes. Feel like helping me wipe out the rest of these chumps? Now that's what I'm talking about. If we want to take the Blood Eagles down, killing the sheep isn't going to do the trick. We need to go after the shepherds. But before we head down that road, we'll need help. Which means I need to right a few wrongs. Oh, we got a mind reader here. You want to dig into what I've done? Fine. I've killed people. Okay? Killed them for as little as looking at me the wrong way. Thanks for reviving that pain. Oh, of course not. But taking down the top dogs would reduce them to a bunch of unorganized stragglers. And that's why we concentrate on targeting their leadership. Well, since I'm not exactly responder material, that doesn't leave me many options now, does it? Let's just say I tend to keep mixed company. Don't worry, though. I'm pretty sure my friends will help us out. Well, I think so, anyway. Ah, good. And I know exactly where we should start. Best bet would be my old pal, Edwin. To, piss him off, I stole his stupid diary. We want his help, we need to get it back for him. Can you handle that? Always. What do you need? Sure thing, boss. Well, he's the leader of a different gang of raiders. Really tough guy. Sharpened his teeth to points, you know. Classy. See, his diary has a lot of, precious, sad little secrets. Stuff you wouldn't want your gang to hear, if you catch my meaning. Well, to impress the Eagles, I sort of stole the diary and stashed it away. So, he's not exactly thrilled with me right now. Well, you see, I'm a people person. And I like to listen to people gab. Especially the tipsy ones. I mean, there's more to it, but let's just leave it there for now. Thanks. I'll put the word out for a mutual contact while you're out. See if I can arrange for a meeting. And also, before you head out, thanks for letting me stay here with no strings attached. Yet. Anyway, huh? I'll pull my weight around here. I will.
smile. I think it like you. I know it ugly, but it friend. Follow us.
Heading right these days.
Shut up!
So, did you find it? Well, a bit, sure. I don't know you. Heck, I don't even know if this is actually your place. I just assume it is, because who would lie about this? Anyway, I've got a plan, and it already involves you. That's exciting to hear, right? So, get ready for it. I've got a buddy named Sage, who joined a stupid cult and got himself swept up into their nonsense. I need you to find him. Get him out of there. And in the meantime, I'll try and get this, diary back to Edwin. Maybe that'll convince him to back us up. Sound good? Seriously? Weird. I didn't even pay you anything. You're kind of creeping me out, honestly. Before you go, care for a drink or anything? Ah, for you? It's always open. What do you need? I tell you what, I'll buy this round, and the rest will be out of your pocket. This stuff doesn't come cheap, you know. I don't know if I'm in your way.
post-apocalyptic hellscape. By popular demand, this month's creative learning classes are on wilderness survival. Courses and crafting materials are now available.
Thank you.
ship! Sir! Arms and armament awaiting inspection, sir!
G'day, sir! Interested in a bit of sport? Armor and kit for your next expedition.
Please do not interfere with resort security patrols.
Hello, I'm Alex. Welcome to the newsstand. It's so nice to have guests again.
You have no idea how boring.
Enjoy your stay. What can I get you?
Thanks for letting me crash here for a bit.